I also intend to bring in business, labor, and civic leaders from around the country, from outside Washington, to get their ideas and input as well.
Bring in some of the folks who I have a chance to hear from. Robert, any thoughts of this from a banking perspective?
Well, I would just say that, you know, we're contemplating here a market-based solution on cap and trade.
And then I'm going to bring in the big guns. I'm going to have Laura come in. Selling private companies the rights to these airwaves. We won't just encourage private investment and expand wireless access. We're actually going to bring in revenues that lower our deficits.
We decided to bring in the second team now to talk to you all.
Sometimes our immigration policies have been arbitrary and have been determined by whether industry at a particular time was willing to bring in workers on the cheap. But
we've got $1 trillion locked in. And either Congress comes up with $1.2 trillion, which so far they failed to do, or the sequester kicks in and these automatic spending cuts will occur that bring in an additional $1.2 trillion in deficit reduction.
Now, think about, you know, I wasn't a math major, but I just want, if you're using 20, you've only got two, that means you got to bring in the rest from someplace else.
Why, for example, put some of those construction workers back to work? Or we put some of those teachers back in the classroom. That could actually help create the kind of virtuous cycle that would bring in more revenues just because of economic growth, would benefit the private sector in significant ways, and that could help contribute to deficit. And I also intend to bring in business and labor and civic leaders from all across the country here to Washington to get their ideas and input as well.
You know, the holdup right now is that Speaker Boehner took a position, I think the day after the campaign, that said, we're willing to bring in revenue, but we're not willing to increase rates.
Sure, it would lower our deficits, it would grow our economy, it would bring in some of the most skilled people around the world. We want them to continue to come here. That's part of our competitive advantage relative to the rest of the world. We want to bring in more visitors faster, more jobs faster. Here's what happened as a consequence of healthcare.gov breaking down, though. We had to bring in a SWAT team of all my friends from Silicon Valley and from Austin and some of the best software engineers in the world to come in and fix it, which we did in about 3-4 months' time.
And families where women have opportunity, that means they're going to be able to bring in more income, which means the family as a whole is going to do better.
I think we're going to bring in the pool, and I'm just going to make some quick remarks at the top, and then everybody can fill me in on the great work that the council's been doing.